which feels great.
And Valentino, Rudolph Valentino, and the Sheik, and the son of the Sheik, Owen, of course, Passion's Playground. Oh, and Fairbanks. Douglas Fairbanks. Oh, and that other one, yeah, you know, the one with the great chin and the great
hair. That hair, a pearl earrings, and the Marshfield annex.
Lake Michigan.
On a Saturday.
In July.
Gin in a glass at the old place off of Divisy? Oh, which I really don't know about. Really, I don't.
And time in our hands.
Time in our eyes.
Time in our feet.
Time in the air.
On our noses.
In our hair.
Inside of us.
Time.
And time again.
It wasn't supposed to be this easy. It wasn't supposed to go so fast.
What a day, huh? I've never had a Saturday like this.
Never in my life.
No laundry.
No cleaning?
No baking. I left my mom next to the radio with a pot of TM Seneca wafer. Could take hours before she even notices I'm gone.
Nice of your brother to lend us his car, Pearl.
Yeah, well, just don't tell him he did, okay?
You stole it?
Technically, I borrowed it.
You didn't ask?
I'm a little fuzzy on the specifics.
Borrowed without asking equals stole it. The last time I checked.
I can't get all bogged down on those details right now, Katie.
This is easy, Sarita, I tell you. I'm impressed. I didn't even know you knew how to drive.
Yeah, when did you learn?
My first lesson. Week.
Nothing to do but pretend that we are ladies of leisure.
What are you talking about, Char?
All this. It's a kick in the pants, ain't it, girls?
The lake.
It's a great lake, Franny. Show some respect. It's a great lake and a great day.
I think it must be one of the most beautiful bodies of water I've ever seen. Not that I've seen many, but...
Girls, there are some women down there showing a little leg and a lot of chest. Don't look! Don't look!
Try pretending it's Monte Carlo, wherever that is.
You hang left out of Peoria?
Okay, then. Try pretending that we're the kind of ladies who would actually go to Monte Carlo.
First car theft, now excessive flesh. Cover yourselves up.
Who invited Grandma here anyway?
You did. As a matter of fact, I was the first one you called.
Hey,
ladies. Anyone want a little?